new Santa Clarita real estate, the number one tip I have for you is when you go in there with your representative, make sure your representative knows the question to ask, the number one question, what phase are they currently in? And within that phase, how many potential phases is the new home builder going to have? And with that, these are all sub-questions, then when do they do the price reductions or increases? How many have they had since the beginning of the development breaking ground ceremony? And how many do they expect to have throughout the end of it? That way it'll give you a good idea by the time we get to the end, if nothing changes in the market, how much equity you will have personally in this particular home. I'm Connor McIver. Always get your own representative when it comes to new housing and new building communities. I'm Connor McIver. If you want mine, you want my help, scvnew.com. Thanks.